All right, let's finish this up. Boom, boom. Okay.
This open? What's that?
50% of everything people earn here goes right to Comstock as a tithe.
I gotta get me a job in the profit business.
50% is ridiculous.
footsteps seem to go down to the vault.
I'll be down here.
Could've swore I saw somebody hiding up here.
Thank you.
Scary.
Take a look at this.
Lutess says the bastard is a creation not of her womb, but of some unholy science. I do not know which is true. The child is no more divine than I. What says that for my husband's prophecy? He begs my silence, but I can only offer him forgiveness. Lies no longer.
I think she killed herself. Interesting.
And my feelings towards her.
What do you mean?
I'm just so angry. At her and at my father. I think she's her, but she's also me. I'm not even sure I understand it myself.
We should stop talking to her and get a Fox phone.
The Archangel tells me that Columbia will only survive so long as my line sits the throne. Yet Lady Comstock produces no child. I have done what a man can do, yet there is no child. I have asked Lutess about the matter, but even she refuses to help.
Oh, that's great. Yeah, Leslie. I thought you were getting cupcakes. Yeah, that's awesome. Show me the salts. Hello.
He doesn't know that we've been engaged for a while. And it freaks you out.
Yeah. I'm like,
we're like destroying this world.
Kylie had me as her
The repeater. Where is it at? I want ice from Game of Thrones. Offline. Yeah. Wait, that doesn't make sense. Can I be Jon Snow and have Longclaw instead? Actually, a lot of people predict that they're gonna end up married or something. Spoilers! Actually, no spoilers, because they don't even know who each other are. It's just fans being fans, Leslie. There's no spoilers there.
Help with this.
No!
Lady Comstock. Or Tessus.
And anyone who knew the truth was better dead than alive.
His daughter. I'm just some specimen to be poked and prodded.
No, you are not. Lisbeth, listen to me. What you've been through, ain't nobody in the world deserves that.
Booker.
We are getting out of here. You got it. You're never gonna have to look back.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Shit.